All right, so here we are, four point series three, exercises 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right.
So we worked on 2 feet in first position, and the last exercise we left us with was this half point, yeah? Now we have very simple for strength, 16 plie releves in first, and 16 releves in first with no plie.
Okay.
So just did a plie, releve 16 times,
mm-hmm.
and 16 releves. Then we turn it to second, and we do the same in second, and then we turn it to fifth, and we do the same in fifth. But I will stop in between.
Okay.
Because I'd like to talk about it. But the exercise itself would be 16 plie releves in first, 16 releves without in first, tendu to second, the same thing in second, and tendu to fifth, same thing in fifth. I would say we take a break, and then normally, depending on the level, beginner, intermediate, advanced, little pause, and then the whole thing from the other side. But we're just going to do one side. Up, roll. Soft knee, thigh turn out, and 5, 6, 7, easy, and calves turn out, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and roll, roll, and roll, roll, push, roll, 8 more, and down, butt, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and roll down. All right, good job. Here's the glute. And thigh, open the thigh. Calf forward.
You're up, it's fine, but when you go down, you just want to let go.
Yeah, and everything. You can't. You have to bring everything forward.
Yeah.
So this is an exercise I recommend for strength.
Yes.
It's also, if you do it in each position with a small pause, as a professional dancer, if shortly before you go on stage, it gets everything going.
Mm-hmm.
And it's also, like you said, for all the muscles, and you really can tell, am I working my legs from inside out, or am I just lifting from my thighs?
Yes.
So I think for young people it's important because it builds strength, mm-hmm. But I think for professional dancers, in their little routine before a show, it's a really good way to warm up.
Exactly. It gets the heart going and
yes.
everything
yes.
is...
Without too much pressure.
Exactly, yeah.
So I call it a long distance runner, if you do all three. It takes
yes.
a long time.
Yes.
It's not a fast cardio.
No.
All right, good. So... Now we're going to do, that's exercise number 7. Now we're going to do, this is one of my favorites, we do plié, relevé, plié, relevé, and roll, and sauté, 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 plié, and stretch.
Okay.
Plié, relevé, plié, relevé. Plié, relevé, roll, hold. Now hold those feet, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and plié, and stretch it out.
Okay.
Plié, relevé, plié, relevé, down, roll down, now toes, jump, 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 and plié. Stretch and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and stretch. And plié and plié and jump and jump so plié. And yada da 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 and slow out. But when you do that last leg, last stretch, plié, you want to use the time to turn everything over. So now we're reversing, we're using more the outside. So we're going up and down and da 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 and down and down and down and down and turn out. Stretch, stretch, stretch into up and down and up and down.
Right.
And down da 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 da. Yes. So now it's about how I land. How I land, not how I push off, but how I come out. 1, 1, 1, and down under the foot. Now, this exercise is for me about, because nowadays women have to do so many different changes on point. Sometimes you're up, then you're over, then you're back. So I like this exercise. You rise up, you roll up, and you banana over. Banana, yes. You hold that ankle and you stretch again the feet. And now push over and over and stretch up and roll down and then plié and stretch and again 1 and banana, hold that ankle, pull back, yes, and now stretch long and plié, push over, yes, long and roll and plié,
yeah.
Yes, so you have to really hold it like for a jump. Then go over and stretch, and it's good after everything we did.
Yes.
Because we were very quick, and now we're going to hold and stretch, and gentle roll down and roll forward. The sensation in your leg is very juicy and long, and when you do the banana, afterwards you need to really pull back up out of that shoe so that the toes are really, really long, and when you push over, you also have to come back to really, really long toes. Then rolling down to the foot, yes, and plie just to stretch it out. Without all hands. All right?
Yes.
Roll. Episode for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and I want to give a special thanks to Tess.
Thank you.
I will miss her, and I will miss working with her. But I wish her all the very best in Monte Carlo and look forward to seeing her on the big stage.
Yes.
Okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. See you next time. Bye.